Well, this is kind of interesting in that mess down there today. Wonder who's footing the electric bill for that? Probably us.